Hello, this is Sarah Donis, and today I will be showing you how to install a MagFilter on my G7xMarkii. I get a package from Lazada, and this is the MagFilter, so let's open it. I get a scissor here. I need the help of my scissor. There we go. Wow, thumbs up for the seller because they delivered it so fast and they packed really well. Okay, so let's unwrap. I will show you this. Here is my MagFilter. This is the MagFilter from Kersby. So yeah. I think I need the help of my tweezer. Where is my tweezer? Because I don't want to break my nails, you know, guys. Okay. There you go. In the box. And then. Oh, wow! I'm so surprised because I didn't know that it has the mini bag included on my order. So yeah, this is how it looks like. I guess the filter is, yeah, right, the mic filter is inside this mini bag. So let's take it out. Oh, it has an extra. They gave me an extra, I think this is the magnet. They gave me an extra magnet and the mag filter itself. Wait. What? It looks so cute. I love it. So this is how it looks like. Yeah. I purchased the 42 millimeter. Yeah, can you see it? Oh guys, I'm struggling with the focus, but I hope you can see it. I hope you guys can see that. There you go. It's 42 millimeter. So it has the can you hear that, guys? It has the cover on the front lens, and I think this is the one that I'm gonna use to install on the front, on the face front of zoom in lens of my Canon G7X. Yeah, so I need to pull it out. I think I need to pull it out. Yeah guys, you all see this? So first we need to open the G7X. Open, and then we have to extend the zoom at its highest. So look. There you go. Zoom in. Next, we need to take out the battery. So the lens will remain in this position. Don't worry, guys. I think it's not that bad. Take out the battery while it's on, because I've seen it on the other review, and look, yeah, I'm taking out the battery. There you go. Yes. After that, yeah, here. So we have to twist the camera. Yes, you need to face the camera and place it on the table. So again, this is the mag filter. We need to separate the magnet to install it. There we big, and you need this to be firm because it really holds so tight. There you go. You have to be really careful. And then, now that there is separated with the filter side, and then we need to take this off. Take this off, which holds the adhesive on the magnet. I don't know how to hold it. Oh my god, it's so scary. I'm afraid that it might get a fall on the ground. Oh my god. This is it. Oh yeah. Now I have to put it on the Canon zoom lens, on my Canon zoom lens. Oh my god. You have to be really careful because you need to put it on the center. Okay. And then concentrate. And then concentrate. Come on. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I've done it right. And push it. Hold the lens and push. Yeah. Hold the lens and push the magnet firmly. Yes, there you go. Hold the lens and then just push it. Make sure you have no any dust on the lens. I hope I'm doing it right. And now we need to take off this. Oh, there's another cover inside the lens, a plastic cover. It's too small, so I need my tweezer to get this. I'll take this off. Look at this, guys. It's so satisfying to see this kind of thing off. There you go. I'm so excited to try this. Oh, yeah. Wow. Voila. So, this is how it looks like. It looks so elegant, it looks so cute. Now let's try this. Let's take off this cover and then let's turn on our G7X. But first, let's take it back the battery. There you go. And then turn on. Let's see what happens. Wait. Oops. Oh my god, I need to be so much careful. Let's turn on. Oh wow. Oh, you see that? Now I will see the difference between with no filter and with filter. See? I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna take off the lens. The filter. Oh, it holds really tight. It's not so easy to. Good thing that it will not be full whenever you shoot your G7X. Oh, sorry. Let me check. Without the filter and with the filter. Oops. Okay, they said that it may lessen the glare. When you're taking photos or video. So let's see. Let's point it on my laptop with a filter and with no filter. Not much different. Let's try again. Now I can see the difference. Oh, what happened with my camera? Turn it up. It looks so cute. See that, guys? So, I can't really notice the difference, but I will let you see, guys. So, there you go. Can you see? Let's try. This is with the mic filter. Oops. Oh. It doesn't matter. I don't see the difference. Maybe let's take the outside shot. And taking more photos. There you go. I'm so much happy. I guess I thought it right because there are no any other game on the other on corners of the net of the screen. So yeah. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you all guys enjoy my video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the button like, I'll see you on my next update.